Hey guys, Moo Boy here, and today we are going to be doing the Hunt Contest, Round 3. It's one of the timed quests. I'm going to start off here by camping and getting some adamantoise meat. It's a good dinner, increases attack a lot. These guys don't hit very hard, so I'm going to hit them hard. So increases attack by 600, maximum HP by 4000, and increases HP to celebrate, or whatever. HP recovery rate. There we go. Fight talk. Come on. And you didn't take any pictures that day. That's weird. I'm slacking. Prompto. Get on it. Let me pull up the menu real quick. The day will start. Black screen. Saving. That's what's taking so long. Okay. So, timed quest. The hunt contest round 3 is up by Vesper Pool, by the shallow lake. This quest is pretty easy. It's you just kill as many as you can within 20 minutes. For my gear, I went with Greatswords and Mexicast. They're weak to fire and Greatswords, but I like to use the daggers. I feel like I can get more hits in with the daggers anyway. I went with more attack power, ring of resistance so I don't hurt my allies with my magic, that kind of stuff. Yeah, see how it goes.
I'm good to go.
Just about awake.
Let's just over here. Just run past my allies here. Here.
The hunt is on.
Get off my hook, bro.
Thanks for the ride.
Start. Oh, okay. Tread lightly. Take some rare items. Okay.
Alright.
Got it. We're not done. We're only 12 minutes in.
Thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed. Get back!
Okay. I froze the whole game. Why am I frozen? We are...
Okay, well, this is not supposed to happen, but it's kind of cool. I froze everyone in the lake.
Ah!
See ya! See ya!
Watch yourself! No!
Time, but
I know!
I don't get hurt.
Do it! Say your prayers!
Fiend,
hit me!
Oh, wow.
The recipe?
You'll find out!
I got myself.
Okay, my game is glitching.
Nice work, Gladio!
I'm apparently in my
Far less trouble than anticipated.
So long! Gladio! Gotcha!
Stand in your way.
He's got my back.
Come on. That's how they could roll around. Like that.
Prompto. Look alive.
Yeah!
It again if you want to. I'm not going to. I say no. But you can do it to get a higher ranking. I don't even know if he's reading it, but so anyway. That's the hunt contest round two. Not much to it. It doesn't change like how the other hunt contests would change locations. Just the one spot, so people I'm sure can get like huge scores here. I want to look a little closer at those top rankings. So yeah, see like other people, they've already gotten like 900 kills, you know, which is pretty good. Like for doing it in an hour, you know, I got 300. Like if I did it three times, you know, I bet I'd have a score like that. So not bad. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like. What the hell is that?
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
You're one to talk.
Just kill the legendary dragon there. From Mulan. Anyway, if you like this video, give it a like. And if you like videos like this, you can subscribe. I'm going to be posting more Final Fantasy XV stuff. I plan on playing other games as well. And yeah, you can leave a comment down below. You can tell me how much I suck. And yeah, have a good night.